Roger's place has been open for a year and a half now, and in that time, there's been many milestones and achievements. The latest, the NHLPA voted our ice the second best in the league. A team of 13 maintains the ice day in and day out, and of that crew, two were chosen to go to the Olympics to make ice for the speed skating oval.
Meet Hanson Scottheim and Matt Messer. This is part of what an average day at Roger's place looks like for them, but in February, their view was a little different.
It's always been a career goal of mine to make the Olympics. I've always considered that to be kind of the top of ice making.
I felt honored to go, and I felt pride to represent my country over there.
They were both handpicked to make and maintain the ice at the Gangneung Oval in Pyeongchang at the 2018 Winter Olympics.
There was some pressure for sure, yeah. They're the best athletes in the world, right? So they expect the best ice sheet in the world.
The long track speed skating oval is nearly four times the size of an NHL sheet. That's a lot more ice to maintain, but that's not the only difference.
Ovals, the ice is a lot harder and faster, so we keep it a lot colder, somewhere around -9 Celsius. Whereas NHL ice, you probably keep it around -5, -6, just for a little more grip. The idea is to get more glide out of every push for the speed skaters.
Even though they were the behind-the-scenes guys, like the athletes, the pressure to perform was greater than ever.
Everybody there had to kind of elevate their game a little bit, make sure that every single thing was checked twice over. You didn't want a rogue piece of snow stuck on the ice that takes out a skater or anything like that.
And they did it, keeping their cool and gliding their way to victory. 7 Olympic records and 3 lowland world records were set, making it the third fastest Olympic oval in the world.
That feels pretty good. It's kind of a proud moment when you can walk into a building and walk out with something like that.
To get Olympic records was an indication of how good the ice was.
Setting one of those records was Ted-Jan Bloemen, a fellow Canadian who won Canada's first medal in his sport since 1932. That's 86 years, going home with both a gold and silver.
Champion, Canada, Ted-Jan Bloemen!
Before he won his gold medal, he came in and asked us to actually slow down the ice. He was feeling pretty good about himself, so.
For Messer, that was his favorite moment.
He came down and took a picture with all of us with his medals, so just kind of a thank you.
New memories and new tips and tricks they've brought back to Roger's place.
We strive to be the best, and our goal is to be number one someday.
The Olympic Games, the pinnacle of ice making, an experience they both unforgettable.
For all the latest news and event announcements at Roger's Place, as well as construction updates in Ice District, visit our websites and follow us on social media. Don't forget to get your tickets to the many exciting events and concerts coming this year. For Ice Level, I'm Jessica Kent. Thanks for watching.